How good will it be to have a calm and gentle dog breed as a cuddle companion? Well, it is not as easy as it sounds. Not all small and cute lab dogs are gentle and sweet in nature. Here is a list of 10 most calm small dog breeds that excel as companion dogs. Bulldog. Judging by the sturdy looks, this is one breed you might not have guessed to be in the list of most calm dog breeds. Despite its appearance, this dog breed has a sweet disposition. They are good-natured and are considered to be among the most gentle small dogs. They are mellow, cheerful, and easily pleased. Thus, these canines make a good play buddy for kids. However, they are prone to breathing problems and will require extra care during training. Beagle. This is a name that pops into our mind when we speak of calm small dog breeds. Though originally bred for hunting, these dogs are very gentle. They are even tempered and enthusiastic. This dog breed has a sturdy build, is active, and loves the outdoors. You can always see them happy and curious, making them an excellent companion for kids. Gentleness is not the only thing they have up their sleeves. They can at times be naughty and quite the pranksters themselves. This breed can also get stubborn sometimes, making it difficult to train them. Welsh Pembroke Corgi. Are you in search of gentle small dog breeds that can fit into your daily life? Here is the breed you need. These canines are friendly, bold, and playful. They make a good companion for kids. However, care must be taken to socialize them at an early stage, lack of which can lead to stubborn and willful behavior. This small, gentle dog breed with a huge attitude requires proper training and diet as well. Cavalier King Charles Spaniel. Playful, gentle, and enthusiastic. These are what describe these companion lab dog breeds. Once the pet of King Charles II, these Spaniels are smart and fun-loving. They are one of the most gentle dog breeds one can think of. However, don't let the size and looks fool you. They are quite fearless. This social and adaptable calm dog breed can also get easily distracted. Shih Tzu. There is a little lion only in the name. This breed is friendly and affectionate, making it a perfect companion lab dog, though they don't freely mingle with strangers on the first go itself. It is to be noted that these gentle breeds don't take long to start interacting, even though they are lab dogs. Don't mistake this breed to be a couch potato. They absolutely aren't. Once with a companion, they love to play. Japanese Chin. This elegant and dignified breed needs no special introduction. Also known as the Japanese Spaniel, this dog breed is well known for its Japanese heritage and dignity. These intelligent and loving Spaniels are not just lab dogs. They come under the gentle companion dog breeds as well. They are sensitive, responsive, and fairly independent. Even though they are graceful and dignified, they can get comical and silly at times, making them a perfect pet to have around. An added advantage of the Spaniel is that its lush coat requires less maintenance. Boston Terrier. Next on our list of most calm dog breeds is the Boston Terrier. A combo of friendly and funny is what these terriers are all about. They are charming and are well known for their impeccable gentlemanly manners. An added advantage of raising a Boston Terrier is that they are laid back and easy to train. Their coat being smooth and short, you don't have to spend much time grooming them either. Havanese. Goofy yet intelligent, that is what best describes this gentle dog breed. These are very affectionate and playful. If you suffer from allergies, look no farther. These are hypoallergenic and has a very soft silky double coat which can reach a length of 6 to 8 inches. This, however, makes their overall grooming requirements high. They burst with energy and would love to accompany you for strolls in park. They are bred for companionship and serves as one of the most gentle dog breeds. Pekingese. This is yet another cute and intelligent breed of dog you would want to consider from this list. It is cute and cuddly, alright, but has an ego bigger than their size. This breed has struck holds of character and self-esteem. Even so, they're affectionate and good-natured. Though the breed is not meant for outdoor activities as such, it is always better to give them a stroll in the park once in a while. If you keep aside the stubbornness, this Chinese dog breed indeed makes a good lap dog mate. Lhasa Apso. If you are looking for a non-sporting, lively and intelligent pet, here is the breed for you. As the name translates, Bark Lion Sentinel Dog, they are initially bred as a sentinel in Tibetan monasteries and places. These are cute and gentle and makes a perfect gentle dog for your apartment. However, such good looks come with a price. They require extensive maintenance and proper diet for their long silky coat. They are also known to be thinkers and is always alert.